right there. This is not what America is supposed to be.